Welcome to Warn, today's news is. Brahmos with 800 kilometers range capable of striking deep inside China, coming soon. Recently, the supersonic Brahmos cruise missile was successfully tested in India with an extended range of 450 kilometers as from the current 290 kilometers range. The new extended range missile achieved the same precision strike capability as its predecessor. Minor hardware changes to carry more fuel and software updates allowed the missile to fly for a longer period, hence achieving an extended range. This could be done by India and Russia only after we became the latest member of the missile technology control regime in 2016. The most anticipated missile for India is definitely the Brahmos hypersonic missile that will probably fly at 5 to 6 times the speed of sound. Research and development work on the hypersonic version is currently underway at Brahmos Aerospace. But before the hypersonic version, Brahmos Aerospace is getting ready to build a bigger, longer supersonic cruise missile which will have a range of 800 km. DRDO Chief S. Christopher has confirmed the development of this missile and will be tested in 2019. The development of this missile is solely targeted towards China. This will help India bring major Chinese defense installations within firing range of the unstoppable Brahmos. Once successfully tested, all Brahmos missiles in Army's inventory will be upgraded to 800 km range. The missile will soon enter mass production on consecutive successful tests. With India's MTCR membership, all hurdles for the development of Brahmos next generation missiles are also cleared. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.